Hello everyone. I'm going to play two pieces from my program, Souvenir of Lully, which was supposed to happen today on 14th of April, on the 261st anniversary of Handel's death. According to a French traveler who met Handel and saw his library, Handel had manuscripts of all Lully's operas. The first piece is Chaconne de Phaéton, a transcription of Lully's orchestral piece by Danglbert. The second piece is Passacaglia from Urania Suite by Johann Caspar Fischer. Very little is known about Fischer, but his keyboard suite bears strong influence from Lully. Fischer's keyboard works greatly influenced Johann Sebastian Bach and Handel. I hope you will enjoy.